It's been a while since we've seen extreme temperatures like we did last February. Luckily, our upcoming forecast shows this time won't last as long. But anytime the temperature dips below freezing, you need to be prepared.
Bitter cold bringing in the new year, causing concern at IMSA as Oklahomans prepare to celebrate.
It's very important that people prepare now for these below freezing temperatures, especially considering that they'll happen around a holiday, where people might be gathering outside.
And Palooka says to be prepared for the cold with lots of layers.
We will have blankets on our trucks, we'll have warming, hand warmers, and we'll just be making sure that, you know, when we do respond to those cold exposure or hypothermia calls, we have a warm ambulance waiting for those patients and we're able to get them the help they need as quickly as possible.
The Homeless Alliance in downtown Oklahoma City also preparing for the influx of people needing a warm place to stay during the winter months.
We got special funding from HUD through the city of Oklahoma City to keep that open 7 days a week through the end of the winter, through March 31st. So we're really happy to be able to do that because there will be some cold days between now and the end of the winter.
There will be many beds available to those needing a warm place to sleep this weekend, including the day shelter at the Homeless Alliance, the Salvation Army, and City Rescue Mission. But if you have a place to call home, but just need some help keeping the heat on, Oklahoma DHS has two programs to help you out. One for energy assistance, the other for water.
This was an additional way that, that was thought that we could help families who struggle this time of year, especially with extra expenses related to winter, related to holidays.
When applying, you'll need to send in your utility account numbers. If you're approved, OKDHS will send the money directly to your energy or water company. In Oklahoma City, Hunter McCatherine, Oklahoma's News 4.